Yeah, I'll try.
Let's try it just to see.
Hold the pedal. All right. Yeah, it feels strong, but more gentle somehow.
That's right. It's somehow more blended, is how I would describe it. Maybe it's something that has a different kind of a fullness that takes out the aggression. It's an exciting and a strong piece, but yours was just somehow too angular, too aggressive. So, you know, as you proceed with your repetition, when you do right hand and left hand, think about what that type of sound and loudness is. Okay?
Okay. Yeah, I was trying not to. I noticed that note.
Yeah, but in the recording, you kind of don't. You know, you're kind of accenting here and there, and it was too much. Okay? So good. So the idea initially is differently capture a maestoso. Figure out how to make this tsunami, okay? Now, here's something you do really well. You got another blue mark for nice. I always love how you change your color at the D minor. See where my marker is?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Now, let's look at a couple of small details. Are you able to see enough where my pointer is?
Hang on. Let me zoom on it.
Like this. Hey,
guys. Oh yeah, I see it.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you see? There's a box here and a box here.
Yeah. I do?
Oh. Yeah, you'll have to go back and listen. You do something that's not just solid and also not, it has to feel like it goes forward. Yours does something that's not solid and moving forward enough.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to send you these annotated scores, by the way, when we're done.
Oh, that's helpful. Thanks. Mm-hmm.
Okay, now, you see here?
Yeah.
You often do this, but not consistently. You have to do a better sneak in. As you go. And you go. And you hear more. So even though the section is loud, this chord right here, it just can't be too bombastic because you're aiming in that chord.
Got it.
Does that make sense to you?
Mm-hmm.
All right, do you want to try some of that?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Okay, so do you see how many of them?
Yes.
Okay, all of those initial chords are just jumping off points and very gentle compared to where you need to land. Okay.
Okay.
And do you see? Oh, no, those are old. Never mind. Everything new reminding you to go here and here and here and here, but you did do that. I didn't make another note about that. Okay, so now let's move on to the B section. At least through the YouTube recording, which I don't think is 100% reliable, but better than this current format, I wanted you to have still a more elegant sound in this B section in general. I know that it's still fortissimo, but this measure right here, it just sounds really bombastic. So I feel like you're going to have to kind of re-figure out how you understand the character of this piece. And maybe the best way I can describe it is it's more like a tsunami than a torrential attack of some sort. Okay? So that's what those notes are about, is all of this left hand here, even though it's loud, how do you make a more lyrical sound? You're doing something like, you know, my high note here. You know, you're thinking fortissimo. But instead, what if you had a nice round chord and then everything else kind of snuck in and was more lyrical? Does anything come through in demonstration?
Yeah, a little bit. I think I understand what you're trying to say.
I think you do. We've done a lot of this kind of thing. So that was just a measure that I thought the character of it just was too aggressive.
Okay.
So that's what those notes are about. Now, in the entire B section, I want you to keep exploring how softly you can play all that difficult accompaniment. And that the melody, which you're projecting quite well, I can hear a melody, but all of it is just too loud. So is there a way that you can use your gonna corda, lighten up your muscles, so that all of this stuff here is so much info? All that stuff is just a shimmer. Okay?
Yeah, I'll try to lighten up the muscles.
Yes. It has to be lightening up the muscles. So that when you twist this, it projects, but it doesn't feel too loud. It's one of the difficult things about this Rachmaninoff, any Rachmaninoff, is how to make beautiful soft sounds when it gives you 75,000 notes in one measure.
Yeah.